Thanks to all the racing fans tuning in. We're joining you live from the Phillip Island Circuit. After a long weekend of preparation, the race is finally about. Everything is ready for the race to start.